So welcome back, guys. Today we are going to Ophelia Resort in the southern part of Mahé, Seychelles. We're going to do some zip lining, guys. We're going to have some fun, get our minds and bodies to work out of the office. So you can come to Ophelia through public means, or you can take a bus that brings you all the way to the gate, or you can just come in your private car or take a taxi. It will bring you straight in. This is how it looks like as you go through when you're taking your walk to the office. As you get through, the guys will help you with the buggy and they will just transport you all the way to the office. Right there is the office. You can get all the information. You can make all your payments. It is privately run, but yeah, it's located within the resort. Yeah, they provide you with the equipment, give you good advice, good guidance before you leave. You can, hydrate yourself over here. They can give you some soft drinks for free. Yeah. Comes with a service. So guys, this is your starting point. This is where you guys will be putting on your equipment, get your equipment and buckle yourself up and have your protective gear or your safety gear on. At this point, you have quite a few nature discovery activities, and all of them begin from that corner. As you can see, this is the Nature Discovery Center. And this is where you begin. You can also do a walk goes around the resort. Actually, here you can have your kids do a trial. They have a little mini one where they can go through and just be sure that they will be courageous enough to go through the whole thing. So from here, you got all these services. The guys will help you out to put your safety gear on and just make sure that you're ready to go. Bring yourself a towel, man. Bring yourself a towel. You'll need it. It's really quite warm here. Guys are so helpful, so he's just trying to buckle me up, getting me on my safety gear, and making sure that I'm ready to get rolling. And this is me, guys, ready for fun. So that's where the office is, and right opposite is where you have your equipment put on. And then we will take this road now going to our starting point. So now we are just driving up. The buggy is taking us to the starting point, which is somewhere up the hill. The place is well done. The surrounding, the environment is beautiful. Good place to relax. Yeah, actually it is a resort, so you can Google it out and see what services they do offer. But for us today, we just came for zip lining, and this is the only place to enjoy your zip lining while in Seychelles. Yeah, so I think for the locals and tourists or foreigners, the prices are different. For us today, we got a deal for about 450 rupees. That translates to around about $30. And yeah, it's taking us all the way to the starting point. That is somewhere at a higher altitude. So we're just enjoying the ride right now. Enjoying the buggy ride. Enjoying the nature, green environment, beautiful ride, good vibes. And right here is the starting point. In fact, I told you about the nature hike. This is where you end. if you do the nature hike, you'll go around and then you'll stop at this place. Then you can get a buggy to take you back down, or you can just walk yourself down. We are now on our way up the hill, and you got some beautiful views of the sea. We are walking up and enjoying the views as well. Quite some nice views of the Seychelles. When you're up the hill, the views are breathtaking. So it's a good exercise as well, walking up the hill from the buggy endpoint. Yeah, just get some little walk up the hill to our starting point. So this is our starting point, guys. You can see it's the number one spot. We begin from here. The little girl is so courageous, she's done this before. And there she rolls. All good to go. And everybody gone, now it's my turn.
And she sorted it. I jumped. And she sorted it.
There you go, showing off his skills, man. Courageous. Yeah, those are the guys who help us around. They take good care of you, make sure that you enjoy your experience. And there we go, one by one. Yeah, you can see they normally have to wait for one person to go all the way to the other side before they send the next guy. You don't want to have two people on the same rope at a time. There we go, man. There you go. Riding them out one by one. Beautiful place, beautiful scenery, good environment, good vibes, guys. All right. Yeah, man, let's get it going. Let's get it going, man. Let's have fun. This is cool, man. This is cool. Some little bounds on me. Yeah. Nature at its best. Yeah, baby, this is fun, man. This is fun, guys. You gotta do this when you're in Seychelles. Yay! Landing like a pro. Let's get a next one. This is how it looks like at the sky. Over here, no sun, covered by trees, good shade. Having a good day, man. Having a good time. Here we roll. There we go for the next round. All the way in the air. There you go. There you go, man. Landing like a pro. Oh my god, this is fun, man. Yes, guys, I'm having a good day, man. Having a good day. There you go. So this is what you see when you're going down the line. Beautiful scenery around you as you have fun on the line, guys. Get down here and get on the rope. There's your zip line. There you roll. There we roll. Rolling on one by one.
Au la vre.
Yeah, man, it's been a good day. It's been a good one, man. Been a good one out of the office, out of the usual routine. So that was cool, man. That was cool. We are now on our way back down to where we started to get off our safety gear. You can actually walk down, or you can just have the buggy bring you back down. Depends on you. If you still have strength or you still want to enjoy some walk, feel free. Otherwise, the buggy will be there to bring you back down to where you started. Yeah, it's a good place to have fun when in the Seychelles. Yeah, been a good day. So there we are, man. There we are, done with the activity, done with the zip lining. As we go out, guys, I just give you a sneak peek of the resort. That's what it looks like. It's a beautiful place, very cool, very calm, full of nature. Good place to relax. So that's how it looks like around there, man. Beautiful garden, beautiful scenery. Green everywhere, you know, good surrounding. That's the front office where you start your trip, where you get welcomed to the resort. And yeah, and that was it, guys. Been a good day, well spent. Thank you for spending this time with me. Thank you for sharing the fun with me, guys. And if you haven't subscribed to the Common Fox channel, please do so to get more of such videos. And I'll see you in the next one.